Heroes. We always hear about politicians. We always hear about successful people. We always hear about big companies. But have we ever paid attention to what's behind them? Have you ever wondered about the amount of work that needs to be done in order to get everyone's food on their tables? In this documentary, we want to show the importance of not only the landlords, but the people who actually do the hard work. After having done our research, we found the perfect name for these people, which is Anonymous Heroes. Although they do the most difficult part, they don't get the recognition they deserve.
En el campo lo hacemos de todo, a lo que nos pongan, a lo que nosotros sepamos hacer. Y aunque no sepamos, de todas maneras le hacemos la lucha de enseñarnos, pues, de aprender.
Yaqui Valley is where most of the food that Mexicans consume is produced, mainly wheat, corn, chickpea, beans, and vegetables such as tomatoes, chili, asparagus, and some others apart from fruits. This area, northwestern Mexico, has about 300,000 hectares, which produce around 1 million tons of wheat, enough to supply bread and tortillas for us Mexicans.
Trabajamos muy a gusto, somos puras mujeres, pues todas puedo decir que somos trabajadoras, echamos ganas, día con día pues nos levantamos temprano y venimos a trabajar.
These people, who we call the Anonymous Heroes, wake up when the sun rises every single day of their lives to do the essential work, which is the field work.
4 hijos, trabajo para ellos. El más chico es el que está estudiando y está estudiando agronomía, siendo que nosotros somos tan pobres, tan luchonas, pues mi hijo quiere salir adelante y trabajar para darle todo.
We went to the valley, we met a lady who taught us the work they do in the fields, and we realized that it's not an easy job since they're working in the sun and it's very exhausting.
Look, the work that we're doing consists on taking out the ear of the wheat. We try to take it out without damaging the flag leaf, because if the flag leaf gets damaged, the plant will stop growing. So the ear of the wheat has to be taken out so that the pollen does not get mixed with the males.
At first, our idea for the documentary was a bit different. We thought we would go to the valley and only find people complaining about how bad their economic situation was.
Surprised, we found the total opposite. How big our ego was to think that they were the ones that needed our help, when the reality is they gave us a life lesson. They made us their lives that money can buy happiness.
We were amazed by the fact that these people live with only the necessary and manage to make the most of it. It was an eye-opener to realize how simple and yet so happy they live.
You take the ear of the wheat and you try to take it out without damaging the flag.
Is this the flag leaf?
This is the flag leaf. This one. Without damaging the flag, you try to take the ear of the wheat out.
Do I take it from here?
Yes.
This way?
And you throw it away, and that's how we do it. We take the ear of the wheat away. For example, this one right here is damaged. It was damaged by the worm. If we leave this plant here for more days, it will affect the flag leaf. And if we take it away before the time comes, the plant can survive. And we can get a better production before the plant stops working.
Definitely, when we talk about farm workers, we need to say that here in the Yaqui Valley, Sonora, Mexico, they are the most important active we have in order to develop the agricultural activity. These people are worth much, since they have a lot of values and work very hard to help all of the producers of the region to be able to get the products with the best quality. Behind each grain we export, behind each orange we harvest, behind each corn and many others, there is plenty of work of plenty of people of the region who help us on the field labors and which are extremely valuable.
Pues mi destino es andar trabajando en tractorista. Yo soy de campo, no soy de ciudad. Uh-huh. Campo y campo, y aquí me voy a quedar. ¿Cuánto? No sé. Hasta que me aguante. Eso es. Aquí estamos y aquí nos vamos a aguantar hasta que me aguante.
Pues soy feliz. Soy feliz porque pues el campo es mi vida. Y gracias al trabajo que el patrón nos da, pues podemos salir adelante. Yo soy ama de casa, pero también soy trabajadora del campo.
Despite the adversities that we are currently going through, mainly the ones that denote the lack of morals in society, we notice that there is a group of people that with their daily effort take the economy of our country moving forward. It's amazing that leaving aside the narrow circumstances of having a nice quality of life, they live happily with what they have and what they do.
These people right here are our day-to-day heroes since they dedicate their lives and hard work to bring food to our table. And they are still happy doing it without asking for anything in return. That's what we call a real hero.
Sonora, Sonora, Sonora.